How to fix Halo Infinite no internet error code. To fix Halo Infinite no internet error code, try 1. Check Halo Infinite server status. Restart your PC and router and slash or modem. 2. For Xbox slash router console players, check then change NAT type into open, if possible. If you're using some router, refer to the IMG below. Furthermore, Google how to forward Halo Infinite's communication ports. 3. Allow Halo Infinite through your firewall. 4. Send in a support ticket.